Residents in suburbs of two states have been left terrified after overnight shootings. In Sydney, a man was shot dead on a suburban street. Another man in Melbourne is in a serious condition.
Shots rang out as soon as the Bankstown man stepped out of his car. The ambush believed to have been sparked by a feud over money.
About nine or eight or seven shots. Bam, 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 nothing more.
The man in his 30s died at the scene. One man was arrested overnight, but no charges have been laid. Police say the victim had links to the city's escalating gun crime.
We believe that the victim has had previous involvement in public place shootings, and that's how he is known to us.
In Melbourne's north, police are calling for witnesses after a drive-by shooting left a 27-year-old man in a serious condition.
Bang, 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 three, four times. And then after a couple of seconds like that, I heard the guy, help, help, help.
Neighbour Van Hung Nguyen heard a knock at his door and someone call out for help.
We scared, so we shut the door, not come out.
Others rushed outside after hearing screams. Rebecca and her partner tried to help the men, who had three bullet wounds.
We performed first aid, tried to bandage his leg up because there was a lot of blood just all over him. He was in shock. He was screaming though.
Detectives believe the victim knew his attacker.
We don't believe it was a random incident. We think it's a one-off.
Alicia Morrison, 10 News.